Hello, Mid-South District, NMI local church presidents and representatives. This instructional video will walk you through completing the district's end of the church year NMI report for the 2020-2021 church year. The Google Form version of the annual report is a convenient way to report your church's NMI statistics. I will move quickly, stop and start the video as needed. Whether you are the local NMI president or a representative, we need your email address to begin with, since you are the person completing the form. Provide the full name of the local church for which you are reporting and click the circle beside your local church's mission zone area. If you are unsure of your mission zone, refer to the Mid-South District's website at the Churches tab to locate your mission area. We are ready for accurate and complete information about your local church president. Therefore, provide the name, email, phone number, and mailing address of the local NMI president. If you have no president, enter your pastor's information. Click Next, and this will take you to the Mission Priority 1 section. The number you enter for NMI members and NMI associates must match the numbers on your pastor's year-end report for full church membership and non-church membership. Therefore, coordinate with your pastor to arrive at the exact numbers to report. If your church prayed for world needs and missionaries, click yes, and if not, click no. If your church gave to Alabaster, answer yes and record the dollar amount given. If your answer is no to participation in Alabaster, simply click no and enter zero in the amount given. If you are unsure about this question, ask your NMI or church treasurer, NMI president, or pastor. If your church prayed for NMI Links missionaries, click yes, and if not, click no. Then, explain how your church supported a District Links missionary or missionaries. If your church engaged children and youth in missions, or would have if you had them, click yes, and if not, click no. If someone in your church is called to missions and you are aware of it, click yes. And if you are unaware of it, click not that I'm aware of. Providing personal information about ones called to missions is addressed in the next section. If there is someone mentoring these individuals, check yes. And if there is no one mentoring the ones called, click no. Please give the information about the mentor or mentors in the next section. Ask your local church treasurer if your church met or exceeded the World Evangelism Fund through your church's contributions, and if your church gave at least 5.7% to your target WEF amount. Answer the WEF question and then click Next. Answer the next WEF question. If your church taught about Nazarene missions, missionaries, and ministries on a global level to adults, youth, and children, click yes. And if not, click no. Some examples of methods of teaching have been provided. However, you may have taught in other or additional ways. Did your church give of its resources to make an impact beyond your own local church? Share the things your church is doing to minister locally to internationally. This year, many explored new ways to reach others and stay connected. Then click Next. If your church gave or participated in NCM, click yes and tell us some of the ministries your church has been participating in during the past year. And if not, click no. Many topics fall under the umbrella of compassionate ministries, such as child sponsorship, clean water projects, and human trafficking, as well as memorial giving and disaster relief. Please visit the NCM website for a complete list of ministries that fall under that umbrella. If your church sent crisis care kits, click yes and provide the number of kits sent. If not, click no. If your church sent school PAL packs, click yes and provide the number of kits sent. If not, click no. If your church promoted reading NMI mission books, digital or paper copies, click yes. If not, click no. Please check ways NMI missions were promoted. If your church presented any memorial roll certificates, answer yes and provide the number given. If none were given, enter zero. If your church presented distinguished service awards, answer yes and provide the number given. If none were given, enter zero. We encourage you to share a unique mission accomplishment. Then check the form for completion and submit your responses. Your Mid-South NMI Council and district leaders appreciate you. Thank you for completing the annual report for your local church.